to my channel. Hope everyone's having a good day. Sorry if I look so out of it. I am 38 weeks pregnant and 2 days, and I am in pain. But I wanted to get this video up for y'all guys to see what I brought in my hospital bag. I am going to be using this little duffel bag. It's an Adidas bag I actually got from Ross for like $10, so you can't beat that. My husband actually has the same one but in blue. It's a good bag, it holds a lot, and I'm only going to be staying about 2-3 days at the hospital, hopefully if everything is good. So yeah, let's get inside the bag to see what I'm bringing. Let's start with the clothes first. This is just a gray shirt that I'm going to be bringing, and another one. Yeah, it's another gray shirt. It's Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Repeat. I just want comfy clothes that I'm going to feel good in and not so tight, because like I said, I am having a C-section and you want to be comfortable. This one is a big shirt. I got it super big. I got it at Target. It's just a white shirt that I want to be wearing. It's super comfortable. And then this is just a belly band, you know, to suck it all in. Not really to suck it in, but just to help support your belly after the baby. And then this is a nursing bra. Super easy to use. I love these bras. Just clip and there you go. Yeah, I am gonna be nursing to see how he does with it. I'm not against formula feeding or anything like that. I do try to nurse as much as I can. But yeah, with Ava, I did nurse her for about 4 or 5 months. But yeah. And these are just pajama pants that I'm gonna be taking, and then I have pajama matching shorts. And then this is actually a bralette that I'll be taking, which is super comfortable, and it's super just like either pick it up or put it down to breastfeed. And they're super comfortable, so I am gonna be taking that. And what else do I have in here? A brush. So guys, I actually did win a giveaway from Pink Blush. So thank you, Pink Blush, for the opportunity of winning your beautiful clothes. I love it. But these are pajama pants that I got, and they're so cute. Look at the print. And they're super soft. I got these because I won a $50 gift card to their shop. So I got this and this beautiful robe. If y'all don't know, follow me on my Instagram, because I have been taking maternity photos with my kids and the belly, you know. But yeah, it's super pretty. Look at that, guys. So pretty. I was super happy when I got that notification on my phone that I won a giveaway. It's so awesome that they do that, and I'm so thankful, because I've been eyeballing this particular robe I've been wanting. And yeah, look how pretty that is. But yeah, I will be taking this for not only pictures but to be comfortable in. And I forgot to pack a white cami shirt, like a tank top shirt, in here, but it's somewhere here. I just need to pack it so I can just put that on, easy to breastfeed, throw this over, and yeah, it'd be super comfortable. I forgot to mention, guys, I will have the link down in the description below if you also like to purchase the items from Pink Blush. But I love it. It's super soft. And I'm also taking 3 underwear. I don't mind getting dirty because, you know, you're gonna be bleeding and stuff like that. You know, the wonders of having a child, you are gonna be bleeding after. But yeah, taking those. And I'm also taking, got this in my FabFitFun box, taking this because I remember with Ava, there was a blue light on the ceiling that bothered me so much. I wish I had something to cover my eyes and just was total darkness, because I like to be in total darkness when I'm trying to sleep. So I'm gonna take this for that reason. And also got this in my FabFitFun box, which I love. It's huge, or not, it's not huge, but you can fit a lot of stuff in here. And I just have my toiletries and, you know, pads, breast pads in here, shampoo, conditioner, face wash, deodorant, makeup, and then makeup cleaner, like the wipey to clean your face, some hand sanitizer, you know, and some little hair scrunchies. This, which I am in love with, it's a cleaner, scrub your face and you feel awesome. I love using it, and it's also from my FabFitFun box. But yeah, I'm just bringing a little bit of makeup just to make yourself look pretty, you know, after, you know, you have the baby and you want to take a shower. After that first shower, after having the baby, you feel like a new person, like a new woman. For some reason, it's just the most awesome shower ever. But yeah, in here, I just have nail clippers and my hairbrush, or not hairbrushes, makeup brushes in here. Yeah, I love using this little bag for this stuff. Just put it all in here, keeps it all contained and organized. And I also have a shaver, which also needs to go in here. That's pretty much everything in my bag. I am going to be taking my Nikon camera to take pictures with, and yeah, and of course the charger and all that. I'm gonna be taking that with me, but I am so excited for him to be here. If y'all don't know, he will be here July 13th. I am scheduled for C-section that day at 8 a.m. So look out for him. I'll be posting, the first picture I'll be posting will be on my Instagram. So if y'all want to go follow, I'll have my name here so y'all can go follow on my Instagram. So y'all can stay tuned and see him coming. Oh my god, I'm gonna have 3 kids, guys. It's crazy. But yeah, I still need to get myself prepared, do my nails and do everything that I need to do. And also, if you're wondering, the kids will be staying with my mom and my sister, and I also need to pack their bags. So yeah, I should be doing that right now. But yeah guys, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Like I said, stay tuned to my videos, comment, like, subscribe, and I hope everyone have a good day. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.